how pot use may be linked to mental illness, Friday following the finals.